If you're a celebrity and you have friends that are SAS officials and you don't cut ties with them, God will punish you. And all you SAS officials, that just because you're envious, you're jealous, and you want to reap where you did not sow, and you feel you just can intimidate people just because you have guns, God will punish you. If you're a SAS official and you have ever killed somebody unjustly before, you will die before your time. You will die before your time. If you have ever made anybody cry, if you have ever taken a life that you do not create for no reason, you will die before your time. All the stupid SAS officials that are singing and trying to live like reap where they did so and trying to behave like they are what they are not, God will punish all of you. The government too, God will judge all of you from the top.